Baobab Batik was started in 1991 by Alice Hoft. And she wanted to explore the art of batik and find out what opportunities and possibilities are there with creating batik products. But she had also been working a lot in mother and child care, and she knew about all the challenges facing women in Swaziland. So she wanted to create sustainable work opportunities for women so they could earn a living. So it's a handmade product, and it is created by layer of layer with wax and dye. So the first step in the process is you start with the white fabric. First is to draw on the pattern or the design that you want on your product. Add the first layer of wax. You can imagine it a bit of like painting on melted wax. Then you dye the product. Then you wax it again. And then you dye it again to get different colors. We boil all our products to remove the wax. In the afternoon, all the products hang on the line. So you go outside, you have a look at our harvest for the day, almost all the products, everything that's been finished that day. And then we sew the fabrics into cushion covers or scarves or different products. They are all women supporting their families. They all have children. Many of them are single mothers, and they all take care of their families, and they all send their children to school. What is really important for us is to create secure work opportunities. As long as we have orders, as long as people buy our products, the people working here have somewhere to work. So going forward, constantly want to push the boundaries of the batik method. We want to try to focus on how can we run this business in the best way so it benefits all of us as a social enterprise.